cap frame insertion and removal. Take your hooped cap and rotate the visor 90 degrees to either left or right side. Insert until the visor clears the needles. Then rotate the visor back to the upward position. Align the center tab on the cap device to the opening of the cap hoop. Insert the cap hoop onto the device and attach by firmly squeezing both units. To remove, simply press the three latches, rotate, and remove.